I thank you so much. peace and anger. Thank you. take pride in anything. The pride of misery, the pride of malcontent, until it becomes you. Oh, poor Felix, we had to stop feeding him, but we know he's out there on every block. I can see you now, Randy. Your warmth was so welcoming. It's June 27th.
There's a bird in the window. Yeah. I was waiting for a plate of eggs at Mike's Diner in the old Guardian National Bank in Cleveland, Ohio. In that moment, I ran into the foyer, stared at a colorful Cubist-style painting that showed landmarks and institutions of the city. It felt strange to look so intently into a painting of no real significance, save its decorative effect, kitsch even. But it was calming, those colors, their bright vibrance, the angles cutting through historic skyscrapers. Most of the time, big, life-altering news comes without caution. And in this case, before breakfast. We got in late that night. Before I woke up in the middle of it, someone dragging me out of bed. I kept screaming for Anthony and Andy, but they wouldn't wake up, as if whatever was in the room cast a spell on them. That was a dream, of course. But you can't start out your story with, "Last night I dreamt," because people usually check out after that. I think it's because there's nothing at stake. The word dream comes from the Latin to deceive. Still, the place was weird. The TV sat atop a dresser, and the drawers kept opening when you try to close them. Call it what you want, but when you sum it up, you can't help but think, haunted. Or maybe it's that you want to think it, the newness of being haunted, the breakout of reality. Thank you.
trying to kill.